Hello everyone, this is JT Gravity RC. Welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to do an unboxing of the JJRC 1000 that I bought from GearBest. I like JJRC 1000 so much that I decided to buy two more. They are pretty cheap and they are nice flyers. So anyway, here goes. This comes in a foam bag and I bought them from GearBest. It's packed two together. So it comes, it seems like it comes undamaged. And you have the JJRC box, lightning UFO. And yeah. On one side it shows you without the a picture without the prop guard, the other side it shows you the one with the prop guard. So it looks pretty undamaged. Let's open it up and have a look inside. So nothing inside here. This is the bind and fly version, so it comes in a box like this. Open it up. It comes with a prop guard. It's standard. And this is the quad. So the propeller are already installed. And this doesn't come with a battery. So you probably need to buy batteries, which is 3.7 volt, maybe about 200 milliamps, so it can fit inside. But if you've got other smaller quads and you have batteries lying around somewhere, then you can use those battery for this particular quad. So this is pretty well constructed and it's pretty solid. And I have one of these before and I've liked flying it because of its stability and also its aggressiveness. If you pair it up with WL Toys V666 controller or any controller with V2X2 protocol, this can also be flown with Devo 7 with deviation installed and also with the Yizhang X6 Tarantula radio transmitter. You can also use that to fly this quad. So I'm pretty happy with this, so that's why I bought two new ones. And now just let me show you the quad itself by doing a 60 degree view. Now we go to the top, turning around the bottom. So the other one is, I think it's packed the same way. So it's also blue in color, and it comes with a prop guard. I think it costs about 16 or 17 bucks, so both of these cost me about 30 bucks, so it's pretty nice, and I enjoy flying this. So I recommend that you go out and get one of these if you're a beginner, because it's a really nice flyer and it's pretty stable, and you can learn orientation with this quad. But if you become a bit more expert, this can also be your friendly quad that you can fly around pretty fast indoors and outdoors. But with outdoors, make sure that there's no big breeze blowing around, otherwise this can be blown off course and decide to fly away from you. But yeah, anyway guys, that's it for this video. If you like my video, please like and subscribe to my channel. This is JT Gravity RC, signing out.